With more messages being sent via social media than ever before, it's increasingly difficult for organizations to measure how much social activity can be attributed to various departments, such as recruitment, customer support, and marketing. Hootsuite's message tagging feature is an easy way to categorize outbound and inbound messages, enabling you to better structure and organize the high volume of information flowing through your social feeds. For example, if you're an engagement coordinator, you might use tags to keep track of positive social interactions. Or, if you're a social channel manager, you could apply tags to keep track of campaign mentions. Think of a tag as an internal hashtag that can be attached to messages without being visible to the public. Tags allow you to visually classify messages by category, which is useful for keeping track of things like engagement for specific campaigns and for providing context about specific messages for team members. All users can manually tag posts. Simply click the tag icon within the Compose box for outgoing posts, or add tag for incoming messages. Multiple tags can be added to a post if necessary. Once applied, tags are easily identifiable. Tags can be removed or added at any time, ensuring your data stays relevant. Tags can be created in the Tag Manager by anyone with admin, superadmin, or custom tag management permissions. These users can also edit existing tags, add descriptions, and archive tags that are no longer in use. Tags can also be applied through automation. Here, users can create rules to automate the tagging process, which can save a tremendous amount of time when dealing with large volumes of messages. When your campaign is complete, use Hootsuite Analytics to simply create a customized inbound messages report, and then use filters to sort messages by the relevant tags.